We've always worked hard and never had any money problems. But then I lost my job and we couldn't pay our bills.
The money we had saved up just wasn't enough. After a few missed payments, the creditors started calling our house. And then my job.
I was too embarrassed to ask our family for help. We decided to call a bankruptcy attorney.